dish them over your bullets when I die that Dre dressing.
What happened to the windmill?
Yeah, turn it back on it. That's a block. Back out, man. Me pushing myself to be the greatest I want to be. That's really it right there.
And when you kind of talk about, you know, you're coming from a hardworking family, what are some of the things that you took in from them that you kind of take and use that on the basketball floor?
definitely say my dad and my brother. Be up before everybody else, really.
Right. Early bird gets the worm.
Yep, definitely. So, I mean, you get to it before everybody else, you ahead of the curve, really.
That's most definitely true. And so I know you released your we'll go over to a little bit of recruiting with that. So everybody wants to know. You released your top seven a couple months back. And just talk about what you saw to release that top seven. Those were the ones that you had on your radar? And you don't have to go into in-depth, but just give, you know, what you thought about each one.
I would definitely say the play style. I mean, no play style, man. I'm gonna pick wherever I think I can play, really.
Right.
And just the bond I feel with the coaches, really. So it's really those two factors right there.
And for those that don't know, what are your top seven?
Auburn, Alabama, Florida State, Cincinnati, UCLA, USC, and who's the other one?
I'm looking out. I got my cheat sheet. There we go. I got my cheat sheet. So let me ask you, did you catch the Iron Bowl basketball game yesterday?
Oh, yeah, I definitely watched that.
And I had to put it out on the social media. I didn't know what the karate celebration was, and I had forgot. And it stemmed over from...
Like I said, them Georgia boys different.
And there's a lot of Georgia talent on both of those Alabama teams. Funny how that works, huh? You know.
They're my city cup.
Okay. This is D-girl.
It's not some.
For real?
It's your home?
I don't know that.
Yeah, you did. You made it.
No, hell no.
I want you to sign the daddy
first. What?
Yo.
It's up, Twitter.
Three.
Wildcat substitution number two.
Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy?
That's not hard.
Not keep hard, peeing, man.
12.
We still send it up, but keep peeing.
Yeah, him.
That's not keeping it peeing.
Keep peeing.
Him. You know what I'm saying?
That's not good.
You never. You're not keep finding nobody
peeing,
wearing
man.
These. Like.
Keep
your
ass. Keep your ass.
You need it? ATL's got it. No matter your preference, we have something for you. Elena represents an opportunity.
Hey, hold up. This is the only dude I know that can rock aces. He's so fly, bro. This is the only dude I know.
Right.
The only person.
You gotta have swag, bro.
The only one.
These are him.
It ain't even cold. <Who's doing that? laughs>
What you said you was listening to when you woke up?
Lil Nas X.
Lil man woke up a whole
Yeah. Say what's up, y'all. There we go. You're right.
Might be an enclosed practice like Tech got.
It's not for the track feel hard too.
Coach, what's up, Chief? How you feeling?
Cut the wrong one.
For your drink itself?
Sweet and sour. And that peach right there?
Yeah, pineapple.
Yeah, I get that.
Maybe right there, my man.
a couple different ones if you don't mind. Maybe down there on that little white spot. Or did you stop at UC today, huh?
Yes, sir.
That's where I live, man. I'm a big Bearcat. My kid goes to UC.
That's what's up.
We got a shot of getting you?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
That's right there. That'd be great. That dude can coach, by the way.
Yes, sir.
You know him, or just has he been recruiting you for a while?
I know him.
That dude can coach. People don't know that yet. He'll be right there on that one. Thanks for doing this for us. You guys haven't played here before, have you?
Nah, it's my first time.
You guys like this gym. Have you been over there yet?
Nah, we're about to go practice over there now.
It's going to be crowded.
That jitty, Zay.
I said, right foot, creep, moon, walking with that heat. Look around, stay a little fish.
Oh, they got the sister lights.
Down twice. Let's go.
Two ties.
In and out, you. Between you. I'm a hezzy between you. You. In and out. Oh. Need that five. I want a 4-4-4 for Wendy's. Yeah, yeah, 4-4-4. 4-4-4.
4-4-4.
Rich ain't hit a shot since he been in the gym, dog. I haven't seen it. Take a beat. Why you think Rich jump shot so broke? It's the rim. Good defense. That's legal. That's legal overseas. That's legal overseas. He knows. You're up. What? Come on, bro. Stop out of talking. Come on. 12. Can't dunk the ball, dog. Jude, use the glass, dog.
17.
Bro, I had two flights today. Let's go. Let's go. 18. Way to shoot, yo. 19. Come on. One. Let's go! Let's do it, Vaughn.
Come on in the area.
20.
Hey, I need some KT tape for tomorrow.
I don't know where to get that shit from.
I don't got no Dixon in here.
Let's rest tonight, man. Let's rest. Don't be up. I'm coming to get your phone, so. Your people, your girlfriend, your mamas, whoever be trying to reach out to you. After about 11 o'clock, coach coming to get my phone. Y'all guys need to rest. Been a long day, played last night, all day traveling, sitting in the airport. Got up and down a little bit. Now it's time to mentally sharp dial in, rest, man. And get up and eat breakfast at 9:30, 10 o'clock. We don't play until 4:45. So we got all day to, you know, get our mind right, watch a little bit of film, put a game plan in for how we're going to attack these dudes tomorrow. I'll go over personnel tomorrow at shoot around and try to figure out where we can watch a little film, find an HDMI cord, and we can link up in one of the downstairs rooms that they got assigned for us so we can watch a little film. Other than that, man, mentally sharp, start preparing yourself. It was okay. Guys a little bit excited because it's a long day. Guys wanted to be in the gym a little bit. Didn't want to do too much. Didn't want to exert that much energy because we haven't had proper rest since last night's game. Let's flush it, man. Let's start the rest process, man. Let's make sure we do what we need to do to take care of business. We played 3 neutral site games this year. We're 1-2. Let's make sure we lead this thing 500 tomorrow with neutral site games. All right? Any questions, any concerns? Get dressed. Supposed to go to his restaurant at 8:30, but I might call him, tell him let's come at 9. It's a little fast. Unless y'all ready to go eat again right now.
Yeah.
Let's go do it.
Bro, nobody ate that nasty.
Where you at? This was early around here.
That's not.
So if you don't want to,
this ain't Atlanta,
right,
bro.
Now, you get it and take it with you. Yeah. We need to go now.
Get that to-go box, my boy.
Take the wet clothes off because it's cold. And just make sure we out of here in the next 10 minutes. All right?
Oh, hey, also real quick, while it's on my mind. There's other teams in the hotel, all right? So noise and all of that type of stuff right there, like, that's not what we need to be associated with. Also, too, not to say that y'all are these type of kids, but you understand, you know, little verbal altercations, things like, let's just stay away from all that. We up here for business, and then we're going to get back on the plane and then go handle some more business, all right? But let's not get confused with the other teams that are in the hotel, all right? Like,
yo, who hit the first one?
Me.
Who hit the first one?
Not the first try.
The first one.
No, who walked in the gym?
No.
Went upstairs and shot the shot.
Two in a row. Two in a row, man.
Who's
moving it over?
You want a minute?
Yo, you agreeing with Cardi? You agreeing with Cardi?
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 I don't lie to you.
Cardi?
He gonna live with that
Cardi.
Everybody
needs to
say that. Everybody needs to say that.
Just leave on your mate. Leave on your mate.
I will.
Why you run like that?
Oh, he got it. He got it.
He got it.
Oh, he got
it. All he did was play defense, dog.
LeBron.
He changed the game defensively.
I don't know what's wrong with these young boys, man.
He changed the game defensively. That
LeBron.
Wasn't
all.
Why they got these sorry Saints balls in here, dog? You know I don't like the Saints, dog. If I don't see the Falcons,
you don't see the Falcons
this
in
machine
day.
Don't work.
You don't see the Falcons in that day.
Because it's a scam.
But look. Look how many strikes are.
Oh yeah, I saw that. Maybe right there. Oh, you guys were in the airport in the morning, right?
Yeah.
You had to sit there all that time?
Yep.
Dang, oh man, and we saw that. Thought you'd be here earlier. Got one more down there. No more on that one. Last one, if you don't mind. I got a buddy of mine that collects index cards, believe it or not. Maybe just don't have index card, would be great. Thank you. Good luck to you tomorrow.
Appreciate it.
Okay. I think you'll like this one.
You'll like?
You gonna use biofreeze?
Huh?
You gonna use biofreeze spray?
Yeah.
wig on. You want that? Hey, NBA right here.
It is now the second half of the season. How are you feeling about how you guys are playing and performing now for the beginning of the season?
Well, I would say we're doing much better right now. I mean, we started off slow. I mean, we battle tested though. That's the good thing. So, I mean, we coming together as one now and everybody building that bond. So I think that's real good right now. We're going to the second half of the season and we on the winning streak right now. And we're going to try to keep it going.
Yeah. Isaiah Conger for three. Alan Little. Hey! Isaiah Conger. That'll be his first, team's second. Collier to the line for the Wildcats. So Paniac checking in for the St. Ignatius Wildcats.
I'm a team player first, and I believe I can score real well. But I just get what the defense gives. I just take what the defense gives me. So it's all about that, really. That's really my game right there.
So over the last 8 months, how would you say you've improved the most?
Definitely shooting the ball better. Some of the shots I hit today, normally I wouldn't make last year, I ain't gonna lie. But shooting the ball off the triple, getting open shot, that's really the most important thing I feel.
And what's the next step in your game to take to the next level?
Getting more athletic. I think it's been working a lot lately. But just being an all-around player, that's my goal right there.
And who are some guys that you watch to try to model your game after?
I don't really try to model my game after them. I just do what I do. So, I mean, it's only one of them. It's only one of me. So that's what I do, really.
Recruitment-wise, what visits have you been on?
I took an official Alabama. I took a couple unofficials in Auburn. Been to Cincinnati. But I'm looking to take official sooner than later.
So let's talk about Alabama. When you went on that visit, what did you learn about the program, and what are they saying to you?
Learned the system. I mean, that's all. Like, the love in the system, that's what really good about it. So, I mean, up to you right there.
What about Auburn? When you went down there, what did you learn about them, and then what's their pitch to you?
The same, the system, the love. I mean, pitches to beat me, really, for all schools, really.
What about Cincinnati? Obviously, it's a little up north, the rest of them are down south. How'd that visit go, and then what'd you see about the campus?
It was good little visit, bro. I wasn't there for long, but I mean, I got to watch the practice and stuff like that. It was real cool.
You said you're gonna set up official visits coming up soon. Do you know what schools you're looking to set some up with?
I'm down to seven. I mean, down to six. So, Auburn, Georgia, Cincinnati, UCLA, USC, Florida State, and then I already took one.
Appreciate it.
Nice to meet
you.
Isaiah, how do you feel about UC? Good? Yeah, I cover UC for 247, so we'll just talk a lot about UC. All right, so Isaiah, I know I heard this trip sort of got cut short by the flights and everything. Mm-hmm. What was your impression of fifth third, the coaching staff and everything when you were able to get on campus?
I got to see them practice for a little bit. I mean, it was in a rush a little bit, but I really got to see them practice. I really like how they practice, the energy, the coaches. I mean, we have a good relationship. I really like the love from the fans, definitely.
When it comes to that relationship with the coaches, who is it that's sort of recruiting you and on you pretty hard?
Every coach, Coach West, Coach Dalla, Coach Andre Morgan, I mean, number three right there, basically right there.
That whole poor press right there by all those coaches. Did you sort of just feel that? Is that something that's special about UC and just the love they give you?
Definitely. I mean, they've been down to see me practice a couple times. I mean, they're flying out to D.C. to see me play Monday, so that would be real cool right there.
And I knew they wanted to be here today, but obviously they got a game tomorrow, so they couldn't fit the flight. But when it comes to the fans, you mentioned that. What's special about the fans at UC and just everything they've done for you?
The love is crazy. I mean, first time was definitely seeing me on my name on college game day. It was college game day, I forgot who you guys were playing, but I really love that right there. Really.
And do you plan on getting back to UC? Is there maybe a visit?
Yeah, I'm planning on taking official soon. Based off my schedule, it's kind of rough right now, so I'm gonna try to do it sooner than later.
And obviously, you've cut your list down a little bit, but UC's a new program, farther away from your home, but a new coaching staff. What is it that made UC sort of fit on that list for you?
The love, definitely. The love. I really love the coaches. I mean, hey, that's the two right there.
Basketball-wise, how do you feel? Have you been able to watch them all? See how you fit in that system and that scheme at all?
I watched them a little bit. I mean, I really like how they play, definitely. I really have to let their guards play, get downhill, shoot the shot. I mean, I love how they bigs roll. I mean, I love to get the bigs involved all the time, so that's the key right there.
Are they sort of selling you on being the star, being the guy that they can sort of build around there? You see?
I mean, they just want me to do me.
Gotcha. Thanks, Isaiah. Definitely. Can I get one picture of you right now? This man's been killing it out here all day. Yeah. Let's stand right there for me. Appreciate it. I got some actual pictures I'll tag you in on Twitter.
I got you.
Appreciate it.
I've been over here.
Don't they look like rice?
That jersey look like rice donuts.
Yeah.
I thought that was them. Rice?
Not here, fellas.
You gotta go out there?
Yeah.
I'll be over a little bit. Picture yet.
Yeah, I ain't even seen it.
Did 10 OD leave?
Nah,
yeah.
He's just going to go to work.
Yeah. You know where Clarius is at?
He should be coming out a little bit.
Alright.
And I was talking to Coach, and I know it's not going to help you this year, but I was talking to Coach, and I know you guys owe the